I have a story. Well, it isn't really my story. It belongs to someone I knew. And it's not exactly short. All right then. Ghost story.
You booked the night train for a reason, so you could sit there in this hurt.
Mom says they make me look extinguished.
Bustling crowds are silent sleepers.
Oh, wow. They're blind.
You're not sure which is worse. Because I dropped your hand while dancing, left you out there standing, crestfallen on the landing. Champagne problems. Your mom's ring in your pocket, my picture in your wallet. Your heart was glass, I dropped it. Champagne problems.
For a second, I thought you were gonna say you didn't want to get married at all.
I love you so much.
You told your family for a reason. You couldn't keep it in.
The gardener did not even introduce herself to the new au pair.
Your sister,
she barely acknowledged her at all. Simply treated her as if she'd always been there.
Now no one's celebrating. Tom Perry on, you brought it. No crowd of friends applauded. Your hometown skeptics called it champagne problems. You had a speech, you're speechless. Love slipped beyond your reaches, and I couldn't give a reason. Champagne problems.
Chin up, Poppins.
How they doing?
Perfectly.
Look, we just go back to the bit where you were acting mental and I had to talk you down.
Your modest touch on the Chevy door, November flush, and your flannel cure. This storm was once a madhouse.
I don't think that should be possible.
Well, it's made for me.
They're opposites, really. Love and ownership.
Group of friends, don't think we'll say that word again.
I'm so glad you stayed.
Deck the halls that we once walked through. One for the money, two for the show. I never was ready, so I watch you go. Sometimes you just don't know the answer. So someone's on their knees and asks you. She would have made such a lovely bride. What a shame she's fucked in the head, they said. But you'll find the real thing instead. She'll patch up your tapestry that I shred and hold your hand while dancing. Never leave you standing.
I'm actually pretty in love with you, it turns out.
Landing with champagne.
You're my best friend.
Your mom's ringing.
I love my life.
Her picture in your wallet. You won't remember all my champagne problems.
Years would go by. And as she slept underneath the water, the au pair's memories would fade, like Viola before her. Like the children, she too would forget her past. She would know nothing of the gardener, nothing of their life together. But she won't be hollow, nor empty. And she won't pull others to her fate. She will merely walk the grounds of Bly, harmless as a dove, for all of her days, leaving the only trace of who she once was in the memory of the woman who loved her most.